So hey there guys, this is Amish Parmar over here again. Welcome back to the NNM series, that is Naya Naya Maal. And speaking of Naya Naya Maal, I am very sure ki aap logon ne social media aur TV pe iska advertise zarur dekha hoga. I was very sure ki Cadbury is gonna bring up a new product. Maine cookie Oreo cookies wala kiya tha, the chocolate dipped Oreo cookies video, and even that was very nice, both the video and the product. And this is the Cadbury CHOCOBAKES choco filled cookies. So this is what Cadbury has, you know, newly launched. So what I'm really excited to know is guys ki chocolate filled cookies market mein bahut pehle se hai, but what I'm looking forward is that these chocolate filled cookies will be the chocolate will be of the dairy milk, and we all have this nostalgic feeling of dairy milk. So I hope that the chocolate has this essence of dairy milk that we are very used to having. So I'm really excited to try that guys. Aur thoda budget thoda bhi thanda chal raha hai to chota box liya hai maine, but I'm very sure ki sab products same rahenge, box chota ho ya bada. So this one is for 30 bucks. So okay, bahut ho gaya badbad. Let's just open it up. Cadbury CHOCOBAKES, here we go. Okay, here it is. Oh ho ho, nice. These are very small cookies, and for 30 bucks I got 6 of them, so 5 each, and little small cookies. Isko kholte hain, packing mein bahut ye log waste kar rahe, thoda bada bada de dete. Ye maine khol diya hai, ye raha cookie, thoda chota size hai like I said, but theek hai, let me just open it up. Oops, I hope you are able to see the chocolate. Nice. The cookie taste is very prominent, and the liquid chocolate hai, jo andar, that's filled in it, uska bas is a hint aata hai. So just it gives you a hint and it just goes away. And if you try to lick this chocolate off it like this, there comes the nostalgic and the familiar taste of dairy milk chocolate that we all like, that we all grew up with. It's not as amazing as I thought it would be, but it's not bad either. Thoda size chota hai, would have loved for it to be a little bigger, but it's very nice, very good nevertheless. So I'm really looking forward for Cadbury to bring in something new so that I can buy it and make a vlog about it like I'm doing right now. And this is my third cookie, and I'm gonna open it and eat it in front of you. And I know you might feel like eating it, so I, you know, urge you to go out there and buy it off from nearest store. And I'm very sure abhi sab jagah pe milta rahega ye, because it's a Cadbury product. Try it for yourself and then mention the comment section below if you liked it or not, and also mention if you want me to try something new that is in the market. So till then, I'll see you next time guys, and as always, happy watching. Bye bye.